Good morning, everybody. Again, we're doing the Devar in the car. We're actually at the gas station, getting gas on my way to go teach some boys in the shul. We have to stop the normal programming on the Siddur because of something that happened to me this morning. I felt it was so important to share with you. I pray at 6:30 in the morning, and I pray in a shul, a very nice shul. It's a small shul over here in Jersey. And the rabbi, his name is Rabbi Babad, sweeter older man. And I always look at him, he's so happy, he's so jolly, he's so relaxed. And it's unbelievable. You just see how he prays, and you learn a lot from the people around you. And I've been looking more and more at the people around me, because as I'm seeing, people that are growing are always looking to learn from what's around them. So I came to Tefillah. It was one of those days I woke up a little bit late, and I was in a rush. And I'm usually on time, Baruch Hashem, B'lein Hara. I have Ashkenaz blood on me, so I have to be on time. But it happens, you know, I just was running off. And I got to the shul at 6:35. I was a little bit late. And they were waiting for a minyan. I was the last guy. And we had our minyan, and because I came a little late, and everything was a little bit off today, the minyan went a little bit later than usual. So usually it ends, let's say, at exactly 7:20. And many men there have to go to work in Brooklyn. It ended like 7:25. So there was like three, four guys with their tefillin off already by Aleinu, waiting by the door to hear the last Kaddish and leave. So now they leave, and now I'm sitting there taking off my tefillin. I was speaking to the rabbi. The rabbi says, did you see what I saw today? Did you see those guys by the door? I said, yeah, I did. Now, what's the next thing you would assume that you're going to hear? You know, they left early, they didn't stay, they didn't have their tefillin on the whole time. Because you know what I saw? I saw, thank you so much, have a wonderful, fantastic day.
Same here.
You know what I saw? Listen very carefully. He said, I saw children of Hashem who need to go to work and they're running late and they have to be there and their boss is going to tell them, where are you? And even so, they waited till the end of Tefillah and did not leave early. How beautiful are Hashem's children. That's what he saw. What a lesson. What an amazing lesson in what a person could see. You could see the negative or you could see the positive. Let's all spend today looking and seeing the positive. The positive aspect of what we see. Be'ezat Hashem. Everyone should have a wonderful day.